Would you rather every time you sneeze, your feet change size, either get smaller or get larger, doesn't matter, or you can never tell the difference between babies and baked goods?
Oh my God, are you kidding? I would rather sneeze and have my feet change size. I don't want to
Yeah.
eat a baby. I'd get canceled.
Or you would try to like protect a muffin that's like this.
That's endearing. That's fine. I wouldn't get canceled for that. I'd get
Yeah.
canceled if I thought it was delicious croissant and I was eating a baby.
But I love that your concern is getting canceled instead of hurting an infant.
Of course, I don't want to hurt an infant. That is my number one concern. And it's so obvious that I thought I could skip right to my number two concern, which is just getting canceled for eating a baby.
Oh my God.